The real secret to great pastry is just to make it. It's super fun. It's like making art supplies that you can eat, even when it doesn't go well. Like right now, I couldn't get enough water into my dough, and then eventually I lost patience, dumped it all out, added too much water, then I had to add flour, but eventually it all came together, and no one's ever complained about my pie dough, because it's freaking pie dough. It's a buttery, flaky base for any delicious thing you want to put in it, be it sweet or savory. You just add cream. You just add cheese. I made a quiche. What are you gonna make?